The world's largest scarf became the star of the ITV Telethon launch. First, it was wrapped around host of the marathon show, Michael Aspel. Then CILLA BLACK was draped. LULU and Chris Quentin were added. And finally came some of the champion knitters who've already taken the scarf to 18.5 miles, all to raise money for the 27-hour Telethon this bank holiday weekend in aid of UK charities.
All over the country, there will be a variety of fundraising madness, from, I'm told, a Gurnathon to an abseiling King Kong. So although the causes are serious, the entertainment won't be quite so straightforward. On the ITV network, there are special editions of established and much-loved shows, such as Blind Date and Treasure Hunt.